When Peter Francisco was just a little babe, the people came from miles around to see what God had made. He walked the day that he was born, he galloped and he ran. He helped his mother out of bed and cooled her with his fan. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. When Peter Francisco, a courting he did go, a panther and a bear came out to fight him in the snow. He grabbed the bear in his left hand, the panther in his right. He cracked their heads together till they didn't care to fight. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. When Peter Francisco saw redcoats at his door, he rushed out of his cabin and he laid them on the floor. There must have been 100, but he licked them every one. And those that didn't die went running back to Tarleton. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. He said, I'm gonna try to be a man. He found him a sweet little wife. She weighed 600 pounds. He carried her across the smokies to his hunting grounds. She had 10 sets of triplets, and it made old Peter glad when everyone turned out to be exactly like his dad. And said, I'm gonna try to be a man. Said, I'm gonna try to be a man. Peter Francisco was a man.